situation as him, you know, where we both hadn't really done this before.
Yeah, that was really good.
I mean, it's a Marvel movie. It's like, I get to be Spider-Man. It's the coolest thing ever.
Yo! Good time. Good time.
He kept it very easygoing on set. It was very real. It was very organic and visceral at the same time.
He's a fantastic director to work with because he will let you do your thing. He'd just be like, well, what would you say in this situation?
And then this time, just forget all the lines and just talk a little bit about whether or not you're going to get paid and if you've gotten paid yet.
Okay, cool.
Action.
Have you guys gotten paid yet?
Direct deposit.
Cut.
And we cut.
John has a real respect for the fans who care about this character and all of these characters so much.
This is not an origin story. That was the first decision we made when we started thinking about what kind of movie we wanted to make.
While we have all the spectacle of Spider-Man, you also want to focus on the drama and the conflict.
John, he had a brilliant idea for making it about the black market cast-off of all the superhero technology. He realized that there's a very good business out there.
We're seeing the ground level of what life is like in a world where the Chitauri aliens have come through and almost destroyed half of New York. What are the repercussions of that?
What John really wanted to focus on was that my character is a hardworking family man, and he had come from his working class roots.
The world's changing.
It's time we change too.
This take on Spider-Man is more of the story of how Peter Parker deals with what he's going through.
I just want him to be like you.
And I wanted you to be better.
In a movie of this scale, it's just remembering what it's really about. You're trying to tell a human story about real people and making sure that you never lose sight of that in the midst of all the spectacle and chaos and the extremely complicated logistics of production and effects.
Oh, that was sick.
Yeah.
Is just remember that at the end of the day, it's a story for people.
Somebody's gotta look after the little guy, right?